I'm going to show you a few different shortcuts for selecting entire rows or columns. And you can use these when you're adding formatting to your spreadsheet, adding or deleting rows, and many other situations. To select an entire row, just click the row number, or use the Shift Spacebar shortcut, so holding down the Shift key and pressing the spacebar. Similarly, to select an entire column, just click the column letter, or press Control Spacebar. And you can also click and drag to select multiple columns or rows. Once you've made your selection, you can add any kind of formatting that you want. I'm just going to click the dollar sign on the ribbon to apply the accounting number format to these columns. Now, you may be wondering why I selected the entire columns instead of just selecting the cells that have numbers. The main reason is that I wanted to apply the number formatting to the empty cells as well. That way, if I add more numbers later on, they'll automatically have dollar signs. And if you're working with large spreadsheets, it's also just faster to select entire columns or rows. So this can be a great way to keep your formatting consistent and also save yourself some time in the long run.
Goodwill Community Foundation, creating opportunities for a better life.